to assist you in founding it. Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turn. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Meriwether folks hanging around.
Meriwether security consultant. Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone
now. The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
A freighter. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph...
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Meriwether guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something.
All right, we'll take a look at that as well. These bridges, they're the only way out the port?
Yeah. Once you're off them, you're straight on the highway. A truck can come here, load up, and get on the blacktop, keep on going till he runs out of gas.
Real poetic. What happens if an alarm's tripped?
The National Office of Security Enforcement monitors the whole area. If something goes off in Port City, every road round here gets shut down. No way anybody could come in or out.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Come on, shift's about to start.
Here comes the soup. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
It don't matter what went in his mouth. It matters what came out.
What? We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son.
Get in there.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever get helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container? So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
Now this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
They ain't part of nothing. Government contractors, bullshit. Government's not enough to strip us of our collective bargaining.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
You! We need two guys on the handler. Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now!
Get up. We gotta do this.
I guess I gotta pretend I'm a dock worker if I wanna stay.
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier when he's neck deep in shit.
Trevor! Those are the containers in Bay B. They're gonna check us. Hook it up! Okay, we got it. Let's take her down to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot! Be careful! Attach it.
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fillet no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it. Okay, it's up to the top of the crane for me.
Time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin.
All right, I'm here. What do I do?
First up, position the cabin over a container. The lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it. Looks like you're in line. She's there! Lock her on! It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5. Keep going! Keep going! Truck, set it down gentle. Bring the container down over the truck's frame.
Let's take a trip in a burning car, shall we?
Container's locked, all that freight. And you said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Take us back up to the other end! Get in position over the second container in Bay 1. union thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Thank you.
come on. I can take you over to the warehouse. We can use the big rig.
Over here, you frickin' dick.
It's over on the other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
No spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
Something as majestic as an iFruit phone. I have way more than you, I'm sure.
You sure you can operate this vehicle?
No understand you, huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop!
Where the fuck did you go?
Get back here! God don't speak English. Must have misread the
manifesto. He said, go here.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the...
Give it to me.
keeping it going and glowing. Right here on 103.2. Funk is stronger. Are you ready for some real cloud computing? Space 103.2. We're all in the same cloud, the same database. The Funk is the original social networking, baby. Grinding up against a stranger to the music. The Funk, the soul, and the boogie. Some music leaving skid marks all across my brain, Bobble. Better your brain than my drawers.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's a pity you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. This'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Oh, that's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect. All right, so, based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freight. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make... Now, the other one is off the coast. Aight, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? It's gotta be the container, right? You and Floyd can help. We'll get Michael involved and he can put us in touch with some local talent. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Thank you.
wet, boy.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's look.
Get the loser right in there. Right in.